Hello guys, welcome in Need for Speed Heat, and we're gonna do rest of story missions. Cause we can. Let's drive there. Got pretty fast, so will be not problem. My biggest problem will be the drifting, because I have no idea how to drift.
Anyone I know?
This big, strong, handsome 50-something with a body to die for who takes me.
It's a car, isn't it?
Yeah, the Camaro.
Yeah.
I could live in this thing, seriously. I just crawled in the back and slept like a baby for 2 hours. If there was a bathroom in here, I would never get out. I want every store to be a drive-through.
Think how much you could save on rent.
Exactly! I don't need an apartment or even some square beige motorhome.
No?
I got my beautiful yellow beast on wheels, and my feet will never touch the ground again.
You're still coming to the garage to hang out tonight, though, right?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Cool. See you later.
Okay, before we start, we must swap our car parts to off-road. I still don't remember which parts affect us on to what. Nah, I got at least the main ones.
Hope you got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see. Come on, let's race like it's our last.
Yeah, you're really there. Damn.
You want that part? Earn it.
Tough. Why my car is shaking that much? I think last race was much better. Here I'm losing shit ton of durability and stuff. Gosh dang.
Taking the L on this one.
You really do.
That's one rule we don't break.
Bruh. Bruh.
You can only lead from
random out. Gosh, that was bad.
Setting the standard once again. It's why you're here.
Did I really took everything what I need? Because I have a feeling that something was wrong.
The part's waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms. Getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
All right, buddy. Now I must swap car details to drifting. Let's put that part as well. But I have more control thing. This car jumping around. First, I'll fix my car. Let's try Dockside to Drifter.
Track isn't far. Let's go.
How long have you been in the city?
2 years now. Used to be up in Aspen.
You compete up there too?
Could say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, until my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carbon turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do.
But I don't drift like that, holy shit.
We want the next right. This is the place.
Alright.
Swing left. You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. Pressure's on. Don't crack. Gotta do more to impress me now. Now I know that's not the best you can do.
Shit. How to drift?
Okay, what more do you got?
Fuck. Can't just do that then. That's it. Gosh. My god, just drive car. Come, oh my god, come on. Fuck.
Wish I was riding next to you for that one.
Do I must handbrake or something to stabilize my car? Because if car go wild, I'm not able to do anything. Like, you know. Maybe handbraking what I need to do. Actually drift or something. I don't know about smoothness, but yeah. Yeah, I think the handbrake is the way.
I've never seen anyone own the track like this. That's a straight up 10 in my book.
Yeah, that was nice. I think the handbrake thing is the actual way to drift.
This runs damn near perfect.
Oh, okay. I still must get use of that drifting thing.
Sweet slide.
Yeah, see? I kinda maybe no. Yeah, in the straight lines. You can actually still get points if you can control a car like that or something. But you must really control it, you must learn it.
Okay,
crash. Oh yeah.
You didn't just beat me out there. You schooled me. I think it's time we mix it up a little.
I mean, that was disgusting. That was so bad. Maybe it's how that drifting is really done. To be honest, no one knows. Let's just fast travel. Let's get in and check what we have next in our story missions. I will start with drifting cause I got a little bit like control of it, so
when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
They must get Porsche at some point.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you.
There we go, I did it. So off-road, seems like no drifting here. This guy doing a lot of stuff. If he is the leader or something. That's his fuck boy. Okay, that's very nice name. Ah, shit. One join there. I hope he will accept. We'll just hope. Let's go. Too good for you. Hehe. Oh, I'm kinda drifting, boy.
chase is on. Let's see how you handle the pressure. Don't look back, just stay on the racing line.
That was trashy one. Yeah, I see.
You're looking like a real racer.
Yeah, I see now how it works. So handbrake. With handbrake you can change the direction of drifting like instantly. So handbrake in drifting is everything. Damn, I'm learning.
With those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.
No, no, there was drifting of the inside. It was stuck nearby, so... I mean, it's close enough, I'll just drive there. Let's try race with him. First attack, fuck. No, he's first. What the fuck? I'm in middle. Oh shit, there's a lot of actual racers, what the fuck? Now he's so fucking aggressive, what the fuck? Oh shit, they're fast. The fucking fast boys. I will get down my trash car. Bruh. What the fuck? God damn it. Thank you, AA, for your servers. They're fucking trash. Bruh. What the hell is that?
Hey, park it up. Take a load off.
Bruh, that's annoying. That kind of shit happens. There's another street race now. Let's do it just almost all street races. But I think there's like a couple after this one and maybe next one. On level 300. That's it, basically, I think.
What do you say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us.
So there's one garage on the right side, I will get it.
Hey, got something a little different for you this time. Come on up to Rockville and try some hairpin turns.
Oh, that buddy will get the safe house first. God damn.
I just gotta warn you not to go to that burger joint by the beach.
Is there something bad going down there?
Yeah, their chicken burger. I had one last night and, oh man, this morning was no fun.
Oh.
I thought it tasted kind of funky. There was this green stuff, and I don't think it was guac after all.
I'll stay clear. Thanks.
If you do go, stick to the fries.
Got it.
I gotta go. I mean, I really gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Lama. RIP. There we go.
So here's another potential track for next year's showdown. Test it to the limit. to the lead. Nice work.
This one's. Alright. We're going too well, I guess.
Shape it up nice. Keep it
going. Russia. Oh, it's 3 laps done. That race is long again. If that's the case, it will. Like this.
Keep up the pressure. They'll make a mistake.
By the way, time trials give shit ton of points. I replayed one time trial like twice. And gosh dang, I got like 30,000 from both of them, like for both tries. On second line, I got my best what I got on the first run, so I got even more money for that. Next, we are fucking last. I don't know what you're talking about. I will not, don't worry about that. I'm collecting the collectibles on my way, if I see them. Will be there like a race where I can get like 2 miles away.
You can still get a result.
Dex, goddammit, you're so bad. I almost got you again. No, it wasn't 2 miles, sad.
Suspension kit for you.
Okay, one more. I'm up. That's long track. 40 grand, oh shit. That's a lot of money. Potential complete. What the hell, Joe? Learn to drive! Come on. Oh, I have save house there. God damn, I didn't saw that. Is it even. No, it's not unlocked. I must unlock it. And it's one of, it's almost perfect one. Okay, before we start. Got it. No, I didn't got any. Fuck. No one want to take me in the clan. I'm sad. Oh shit, I took off-road. Not the drifting one.
I told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom.
Come on, yes, let's try. We'll still get the score, I think. I think I got first time like 7,000, 10,000 points.
What can I say?
Calling off the pursuit. Driver gave us a slip.
Copy. They're gonna get away with it this time.
So off-road is for me, huh? So for drifting you must use off-roading. Hey.
Okay. That didn't look like that tested you at all.
No.
But I think I got something lined up that will.
I mean it's kinda test, I did some kind of test for me. If you want to get this thing you must play off-road. Oh fuck, why it's night again? Oh my god. Let's get here. No damn, game can see that I have off-road stuff and I game but giving the off-road way. That's nice. Oh. Flamingo. Oh. Come on, Joel, you can hit it. Oh wow, he just lost me. No fraud.
Yeah, maybe you need to get some sleep.
No, I'm fine. Fuck off. Ah, shit, I must struggle there now. Because I know we'll be on the top left side of the map. I mean, that's okay still, but ah, shit. No, I spawned the main point. Fucking hell. I want the off-road stuff. He'll try a drift again on.
Hey, track set up and waiting for you. All you gotta do is show. And try not to lose.
Let's go.
I forgot to say, nice job getting in the league.
And kicking Mercer's ass.
Let's hope we don't kick yours right now.
Hey, you will not. Don't worry about that. I'm off-road drift master, guys. Doing drifting challenges of fucking off-road parts, that's fucking amazing.
That's why you're in the league.
Yeah, I guess. That's why. You are last again.
Maybe making this a sprint was a bad idea.
What do you mean? Sprint are the best race category. I hate doing circles.
I expected better from you out here.
What do you mean? I'm doing fucking well. Maybe too well. Yeah, you must learn a shit ton of stuff. For example, get better with Karl Mao. I mean, here are people who have like car 320.
I like it up here. If I put something together, you interested?
Depends. What's the offer?
Funny you should ask. Another consignment's about to go missing.
More parts?
Cars. I'll let you know when it's on.
Cars. Let's see what kind of car I'm gonna get. I did it. Oh, I did exactly how much you must get there. Damn. La dame. Oh no, why I did that? Maybe I must tell that you don't take this over this. Or it's fine, I guess. Let's try like that. Like off-road tires then. Again night. Why this guy like do everything in night time?
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize.
All right.
One last big slide. Come on.
Oh shit. Help.
How about something really special? Keep it going if you want to win. You got more in you, I know it. That's a start.
Damn, I'm getting those spots so fucking easily. I guess it's some kind of... Maybe I got think that I can abuse to actually win those things very easily.
Better figure out how that was even possible.
I mean off-road. I think off-road is the way.
Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Hold it on well. Must be really tough being so good all the time.
Shit.
I was wondering if they were gonna show.
Coming up on a possible target, Control. Show me in pursuit.
Somebody talk to me. Who are we
gotta keep that focus.
Driver's in a BMW M3.
Chasing progress. I want this driver taken out.
Okay, I mean, that's easy. I'm not even trying to do anything, I'm just getting those points.
If there are any units standing around, get them over here ASAP.
Additional units are on route to your position.
Yeah, those damn, that very easy.
Keep pushing now. even a contest.
Yes, I must lose this scope, those scopes here. We can lose them.
They're back.
Got a lock on target. We're gonna need more officers out here to maintain control of this shit show.
I got some good news. Backup's coming.
Driver of the BSLB, pull over.
Oh, I see how it was. I was supposed to get rid of them. Jump in here. Okay, I see.
No shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track, I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
Bug. Complete the drift story, hell yeah. Let's go in daytime now. But I will break this thing. Fuck. Shit. I tried. So new events, huh? All right.
Well, progress is progress.
Ooh. It's on. So now I have both of them. Good damn, look at that.
You having fun out there with the league?
I think that car was most in most wanted as well. I have feeling like I think I saw like in all the Most Wanted or Underground, maybe one of those games, I saw that car.
promised you that race in the quarry. If you want to get your hands on a new set of wheels, then come see me.
Sure. Soonish.
Place, he gave up racing, like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man.
Thank God he's driving fast.
Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week.
Roberto was Mr. Clean, Mr. Fantastic. You can't expect Lucas to measure up to that.
Roberto did.
Maybe that was the problem.
And that's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Buddy, go faster. I think we can meet like on the race or a little bit closer to the race or something.
This is the place.
Always I must drive like fucking million miles with you, you slow ass bitch. Sorry. going more toxic. Get out of my way, bitches! You are nothing! Nah, I'm just chilling.
These guys won't give you an easy ride. Keep rocking.
Yeah, sure. Ah, gosh. That's a long race, by the way. Can I get over to 2 miles or something? Ooh, that was nice. Ooh. Damn. I'll fucking die. They are catching me. That's okay. Not anymore. Shit, okay, that was too fast.
Shit, I'm so far back I can't even see where you are.
Man, you're fucking last again. Brother, what the hell? I don't have enough speed for that. Barely did it.
That track is thoroughly tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're
ready. Hell yeah. Journey ahead completed. So now we're gonna do some off-road, because we can. And then after that I will maybe end the series, or no. We don't know. I think I will do one part when I'm getting a new car. We're doing like very high power level car and stuff. Maybe I will just do something like that. No, I will not do that because it will maybe again crash. That kind of stuff, so no, fuck it. I want to join like that, but the servers are trash, so no, fuck it. What's this thing? Do I have this delay still? Well, first. So, most challenging races was what we have now are the Heat 3 available only once, because there will be always an R-Call level.
You really want that car, huh?
So there will be like only challenge for us, and after that only challenge will be like actual real players, but I'm not that good with real players, so yeah. Like PvP not my strong thing at all. I'm pretty weak in PvP stuff. Almost everywhere. But I think I will try race couple times with someone else. We will see.
This is not looking good for you.
What do you mean? I sometimes don't just understand those comments at all. What she even means with, mean with that? Like, what the hell? There will be one ramp, I won't take it. He'll be now here.
Last time I'm racing in this place.
Oh shit. Okay, now I'm jumped too far. LMAO. So fine.
We brought it. You did it.
I was not using the nitro at all. Yeah, for some reason. Hello, buddy. Oh fuck. Oh shit.
Wondered when this was gonna liven up.
So here's number 6. Oh well, that was easy.
yours.
Of course they are.
The car's with Rivera. Hope you like it.
Always nice going back to a surprise.
I know you won, but seeing how we raced out there today, I think we'll hold our own.
Feds don't stand a chance.
If we ever need a refresher, I know where to come. In the meantime, keep giving those cops hell. They deserve it.
All right, right. So it's time to go in the base, yeah. Or is the last one available now? Not yet, I must go in the hideout. Ooh.
Coffee machine's broken. There's a kettle if you want.
Soon. Oh. Okay, so this needs to be 29. So day time, I think it was. Let's go. Last race. Then I gonna do this high heat race after that. Oh, it's night time. Oh, 40. All right, so we're doing it now. I think I was going to garage. Let's go to night time then. I'll get some reputation.
Man, the cops are out for blood today, am I right? Torres must be even more of a hard ass than Mercer.
Damn, I didn't saw that we have like around $400,000 already. I really didn't saw that. So let's do some high level races that we get shit ton of points on beginning. Then we just do at the end the multiplying thing. Yeah, things like that. Let's see. So it will start now. What do you mean? The fuck?
All right.
Got a clean. I think we got one guy with us. Trace. Okay, shit. They have, yeah, that fucking fast-ass car. Never mind, I'm faster. I'm fucking faster. That's so fucking fast, holy fucking shit. Can help me, please. Shit, I guess I'm too fast.
I just found that damn driver again. Don't let him slip.
Lamar, I want the race. Oh gosh. That was easy win.
Calling off the pursuit, driver gave us a slip.
Well, next time it would be a lot easier if you all actually tried.
No, I must find race to race. Here's one. To be honest, you can have fun with those peeps here. Can I? Let's go. Too fast.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. A previous runner is back for more. I want that driver found. No excuses.
Too fast for that. I want to see what level they are racing there.
reality. We got the Hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
I'll drive then, why not? I must get the race. Oh shit. It's just a lit one. Oh, hit 5. What is elite? Yeah, let's do it, like... I'm kinda confused right now, but... Let's see. I mean, we can try this hit 5 race after that. You're gonna get like 4 here and almost 5. Damn, you can maybe get 6x, but oh shit, 6 will be too fucking tough, but the reward will be very nice, I think. Fuck.
This is gonna be over real soon.
Must get that first guy. I think the same thing was in Most Wanted, the newer Most Wanted, same kind of road. thing. I have feeling, but maybe I'm wrong. That was easy.
Quick running.
I have a visual on a car from a previous chase. Presumably pursuit.
Johnson, the attention you're giving him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Hello.
Check everywhere.
Can I have car part? So we must get hit 5. Oh, where's the flamingo? Oh, oh, oh.
They're gone, so screw it. I'm gonna see if I can get some race events on social media I can send you to instead.
Are you serious? We're letting them go now? I did not sign up for a shit show like this.
Game, let me go down here, please. This is another heat race. But I see another one. I want the actual race. Oh, damn. Ooh, that's a long ass race. This will be fun. That race will be interesting because it's like fast one and it's just forward. I saw the flamingo. And the race will be soon. Yeah, that was kind of dumb that I tried that. Okay, Valkyrie. Valkyrie. I forgot how you pronounce that word. Valkyrie, I think it was. Damn, out of fucking nowhere.
The suspect from before has reappeared. I want all available units to get back out there.
I can't be that fast. Can I get 5 million this night? That's really sick. So 37 at least I need to get, but I need to get 40. Will be kind of grind. Oof.
Don't try to run.
Fuck.
Re-engaging the suspect. We're back in pursuit.
With my speed.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
Alright, 200,000, so it's... Maybe I should fix my car.
You got owned. Were you actually chasing them?
Next time they won't be so lucky. Okay, back to work, everyone.
After that, maybe when we hit, we'll hit this 5 and do that race, I'll just go in solo mode, I think, or something that. that I don't have these loading problems and stuff. Okay. I will not miss that turn next time though. Did you, they lost me again. I'm basically I have for 1,000,000 points already, basically. So 2,000,000 question mark? That would be like 3 times more points what I had. Basically, because I have around 700,000, I think, if I'm not wrong. Then I will just get like 2,000,000 points after that, like, what? Okay.
Cross your fingers some rando doesn't run over some spikes we're setting up.
Suspect managed to outpace my car. I'm falling behind.
I'm fucked. I'm scared.
Damn it. Suspect has managed to speed past me. Can't continue.
Fucking hell.
Ain't nothing better than watching these guys smash it up.
Okay, I'm busted. Oh shit. Man, that's fucking.
Just stop on the side of the road already.
Hey, you okay out there? I'm hearing the cops are sending out everything they got. Watch yourself. Reinforced vehicle.
Oh, fucking fucked. Oh fuck.
Air one, we're above the pursuit.
Let me know if you guys hear a couple tires go pop down the road.
Control, my car's been disabled.
Fucking help. My car. Can't handle that. Fuck.
This is 710, preparing maneuver.
No! Shit,
rip. That's the girl telling ya it's time for bed.
Fucking hell. Oh, 5x. Shit. Yeah, minus of... Yeah, problem was that because of us multiplayer. When I open map, the game don't stop. They're just chasing me. And that's the problem.
I managed to salvage something from what you brought in.
And I lost the nice parts for a car. Yikes. I will go in solo mode first. And we can continue. Maybe next episode I will just get some XP here after fucking video. So see ya. Bye.